Authorities with the Oglala Sioux tribe are searching for a person of interest in a shooting that happened last night. Investigators say Logan Cotier may be driving a small red vehicle. He's believed to be armed and dangerous. If you see him, call police immediately.